With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
Hello students, so the question is, a plate has a length of 5 plus minus 0.1 centimeter and breadth of 2 plus minus 0.01 centimeter. Then area of the plate is, so let's see solution. So actually in this question we have to find here the area of the plate. While the length of the plate is, we have L is equals to 5 plus minus 0.1 centimeter and breadth of the plate, that is B, is equals to 2 plus minus 0.01 centimeter. Okay, but we know that here the length of the plate is represented by L plus minus delta of L, while breadth is given by B plus minus delta B. Okay, so according to this, value of L and B will be 5 and 2. So the required area, that is A, will be is equals to L into B, that will be is equals to 5 into 2. That is equals to 10 centimeter square. But we have to consider here error also. Okay. So for that, let's say the change in area, that is delta A divided by A, will be is equals to delta L upon L plus delta B divided by B. Now if we see here, so this is plus minus, here it is also plus minus, but we only consider the plus because we always consider, always assume the error for maximum. Okay, so that's why here I will consider only for the positive values. Okay, so here the required delta A by A will be is equals to delta L, that is 0.1 divided by 5 plus 0.01 divided by 2. Now as we have already calculated area, that is 10, so if we put, so we get delta A divided by 10 will be is equals to 0.1 plus 0.01, that divided by 5, and this divided by 2. Now if we common the denominator, okay, so we get delta A divided by 10 will be is equals to 0.2 plus 0.05, that whole divided by 10. So this 10 will be get cancelled, and we get delta A will be is equals to 0.25 centimeter square. Okay, so the required area for the given plate, that is A plus delta A, will become is equals to 10 plus minus 0.25 centimeter square. Okay, so according to given option, option first will be correct answer for this question. So this is the required solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.